A serious car crash sends four teens to the hospital. Thanks for watching NBC2. I'm Devin Turk.
And I'm Christina Mendez. The Florida Highway Patrol says the 18-year-old driver turned left right into another car. The accident happened last night at the intersection of Three Oaks Parkway and Estero Parkway.
NBC2's Alex Howard is live there now after speaking with one of the victims. Alex, why don't you walk us through what happened last night?
Well, Florida Highway Patrol tells us 18-year-old Mateo Herrera tried taking a left turn onto Estero Parkway while he had a red light. And when he did, he was hit by oncoming traffic.
She had just finished. Just finished.
44-year-old Milanes Cruz is a postal carrier in the village of Estero. Last night, just before 7 p.m., she finished her rounds and was heading home on Three Oaks Parkway.
I remember the green light. When I passed the green light, I only feel the impact. I don't know where the car coming from.
As she passed through this intersection, FHP says a car full of teenagers turned left, ignoring a red light and causing Milanes to hit them. Shortly after the crash, her daughter got the call.
My grandmother called me that she had been in an accident, that she didn't know how bad it was. And I live in Naples, so I kind of flew here.
When she got there, she found both cars totaled and her mother concussed.
She did have a mild concussion, a lot of bruising internally and externally, but other than that, she's okay.
This is a picture of Milanes in a hospital bed recovering right after the accident. Meanwhile, two of the teens were taken to Golisano Children's Hospital, while the other two were rushed to Lee Memorial. Hospital staff confirms the driver, Mateo Herrera, and one of his passengers are both in the intensive care unit.
We were reading the news story a little while ago. The ages, they're so young, you know. So we just hope that everything's okay.
Now tonight, Herrera is still in the intensive care unit in the hospital. And earlier today, I stopped by his home to speak with his family, but they declined to comment. Live in Estero, Alex Howard, NBC2.